Hi everyone. For all the MBTI stuff that I do, I go by Enid. And in this video, I'm going to explain a ridiculous series of shorts that I'm going to begin making. Positive ID will be a series of short little episodes in which I make mention of an indication, a strong indication of meaning as to one's preferences on the four scales in the MBTI, or even one's type, as the case may be. And this is gleaned from 20 years of being totally obsessed with the MBTI, and having read several books about it, and reading all kinds of stuff online, including a lot of other terrific material from other hobbyists in this, and also from hundreds of hours of conversation with people face to face about the MBTI, about their official test results, about their unofficial test results, and also the wonderful experiences I've had in where people have invited me to guess what their preferences are on the scales, or what their types are. And the feedback has been that I'm pretty good at this. That said, though, I am, if this series I'm going to be doing is made to be fun, if it helps anyone at all, particularly any of the scholars of the cognitive functions who have studied deeply, deeply, deeply the matter and still cannot find their own bums with a hand mirror and a flashlight. If this should be helpful to anybody who's having trouble figuring something out because they haven't gone and got the official MBTI instrument administered to them in the legitimate way by a certified practitioner who really knows what they're doing and has lots of experience and can help guide you through the sort of post-official questionnaire taking, where a lot of the real assessment happens through the inventory taker's confirmation of what type they have, the pattern of their responses jibes with the most closely. If someone has not had access to that, but they're still trying to work out their own type or their own preferences or their own cognitive functions, then, maybe this will help. I don't know. But if it does help, I assure you there was no intention to help whatsoever. I am not official in any way. I cannot speak for the CPP or the CAPT or the MBTI or any official body who administers these things properly, because I have not been accredited by anyone whatsoever. So take that as, and whatever I say, as you will. And thank you for watching this video.